In a heartwarming announcement, Hollywood actress Cameron Diaz and musician Benji Madden shared their joy as they welcomed a baby boy named Cardinal Madden into their family. The couple took to Instagram to express their gratitude, describing their newborn as awesome and cute. However, in a bid to protect their family's privacy, the couple mentioned that they won't be posting any pictures of their son. This isn't the first time the couple has chosen to keep their family life private. They also announced the birth of their daughter, Radix, in 2020 with a similar approach. In a 2022 interview with CBS News, Diaz shared her joy of motherhood, revealing that she took a break from acting to focus on her family. "All mothers have that moment," Diaz expressed, "where you are watching your child and they are doing something for the first time and you are like, I remember doing that. It's cool." Cameron Diaz, currently 51 years old and known for her roles in iconic films like There's Something About Mary and Charlie's Angels, tied the knot with Benji Madden, who is currently 45 years old and a member of the band Good Charlotte, in early 2015. As the couple embraces parenthood once again, their representatives have not yet responded to requests for further comment.